example, if you have sine x equals to 0.5, and then you take the inverse of sine 0.5, it will give you an angle, right? So let's just say it's 45 degrees, okay? Now, if I draw the sine graph, the sine graphs look like this, doesn't it? Okay, and let's say this asks me to solve between 0 and 360. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to find where 0.5 is on my graph, and I know the graph of sine goes from 1 all the way down to minus 1, and 0.5 will be somewhere about here. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to draw a line, okay, a horizontal line, until I reach my limit, which is 360. And as you can see, this line only crosses the sine graph at two points, here and here. And from the first point, if you go down, this angle here is 45 degrees. Now, I'm assuming there's 45 degrees. I don't have a scientific calculator to work out, okay? So this is the first answer that you get in the calculator. Now, in order to find the other ones, what you have to do is you have to look at the second point where it's crossing the curve, and you go down, and you're going to try to find that point here. And this point can be found by using the fact that here is 180, and if you look at the symmetry, can you see this part here is 45 degrees? So that part here must also be 45 degrees. So you can do 180 minus 45 degrees, and that will give you the answer for the second part, okay? And you can take a similar approach for cos as well. Say you had cos x equals to 0.5, okay? Then you draw the graph of cos, okay, up to the limit that they want you to sort of do the working out for. So let's just say they ask you to work out the answer between 0 and 360, and here we want to find cos 0.5. then you go to 0.5 and you draw the lines, okay, and you can see you get two answers here and here. And that answer, the first one, you work out using the calculator. So you say x is equal to inverse cos of 0.5, and you found this calculator, okay? So say, I don't know, it's 60 degrees, yeah, oops, it's 60 degrees. Then here, the first answer will be 60, the next answer will be 270 plus 60.